Deborah Fox. Why should CPAs be thinking about financial planning?
Well, CPAs should really consider adding financial planning services to their practice, because many of them can be natural at adding this type of advice. It pairs extremely nicely with tax advice, and there is so much work, great work that can be done in other areas of planning. It meshes perfectly with the tax advice and the value that they can provide to their clients. The additional value is huge and will be much appreciated. And then, of course, we can't forget an increased revenue stream. There are tremendous amounts of increases in revenue that can be experienced, but in just the best way possible, helping people improve their lives in financial ways that go beyond the tax side. And having been a practitioner on the financial planning side for 30 years, a little over 30 years, I can also personally attest to the extreme satisfaction of helping people on the personal financial planning side, how gratifying it is, both financially and helping people get to a much better place.